And good morning. I'm Swati Rai of class 7A, and this is my working model of an elevator. It's my science holiday homework project. It's based on the principle of hydraulics. I've used quite a few things to make this, such as these two boxes to represent the building, two cylinders, one and the other one is inside the box, and a tube or a pipe connecting them. I've also used this little box covered in tinfoil as an elevator, and there's little Doraemon waiting inside to go up. Pascal's law states that when pressure is applied to an enclosed fluid, it distributes itself evenly in all directions. Here, Pascal's law is applied as such. This syringe, or syringe A, is filled with water. When I push this piston, I'll exert pressure on the water or on the fluid, which is an enclosed fluid, so that the water will flow through this pipe into syringe, the second syringe, or syringe B, which moves syringe B's piston up. And since this piston is attached to the elevator will also move up. Let's do it once. I'm exerting pressure by pushing the piston. And there you have it, the elevator has moved up. Now, if I want to pull this elevator back down again, what I'll do is I'll pull this piston out so that it'll suck all the water from syringe B into syringe A. Let's do it. And the lift has moved down, and syringe A is filled with water again. Let's take a view from the back of how it looks. I'm exerting pressure again. As you can see, the piston of syringe B has moved up. Now, I'm pulling this back. The piston of syringe B has moved down again, which also brings the lift down. So there you have it, my summer holiday homework of a working model of an elevator. Thank you and have a nice day.